I ain't lying, man. People love me. Hey, if you play this song, I guarantee you motherfuckers will start hopping and squirming. When I used to play this record live, motherfuckers would actually faint. They would faint on the floor. They'd have to call an ambulance to pick all these motherfuckers up, okay? Every time I played this, in fact, they start calling the hospital in advance and tell them Rudy gonna be singing tonight. Make sure you're ready, because we finna be carrying motherfuckers out the club.
Buggy ride?
Hey, that ain't no small-time shit, man.
God damn, Rudy. I got Marvin Gaye singing Let's Get It On. I can't be playing no buggy ride. I got 60 seconds to get to the next tune.
Okay, man, how about this? It's a nice R&B sing. It's a catchy thing called Step It Up and Go.
Come on, are you for real?
Hey, man, that shit right there was monumental. That's my number one selling single. Just put the shit in rotation and see what happens.
This looks like something my grandfather would listen to, you dig? No. 45 seconds.
Okay, man, look, I saved the best for last. Now that's a smash. Huh?
Ring-a-ling-a-dong. I ain't heard this one yet.
Hey, that's a catchy motherfucker, man. Ring-a-la-ding-dong. Ding-dong-dang. Ring-a-la-ding-dong. Ding-dong-dang. Ring-a-la-ding-dong. Ding-dong-dang. Won't you ring them wedding bell for me? Hey.
Rudy. Man, I only play the hits.
Yeah, but that should have been a hit, man. Those motherfuckers at Federal Records was gonna take it all the way to the top. Man, they signed me, was gonna do it all. They was gonna promote the shit out of the thing, and then they signed that fucking James Brown. And he come out jumping around, doing splits and shit, and shaking his black ass, and sucked up all the attention.
Say, man, do you think I wanna work at a ghetto record store as a DJ? Sometimes our dreams just don't come true.
They still can.
Nah, brother, we missed our shots. I think we both need to get back to work.
All right, man. Thanks for nothing. Marvin Gaye ain't shit.
S-L-Y to the Family Stone. You're rocking with your main man, DJ Raj, large and in charge on your favorite radio station, KRKD, Los Angeles.